So I'm in the middle of taking apart this NES console, which is gross, as you can see. And I was wondering why the lid wouldn't come off, but it was stuck. I opened it up to this. Why can't there just be money in these things ever? I have quite the challenge ahead of me. Excited.